Today, we are going to look at a BodyViz Brain Builder about the gallbladder and gallstones. Cholecystitis, the inflammation of the gallbladder, occurs when too much bile accumulates and becomes trapped within the gallbladder, resulting in gallstones. In this Brain Builder, we will discuss the anatomy of the gallbladder. We will explain what cholecystitis is, how gallstones form, and the symptoms and treatments that accompany this pathology. The gallbladder plays a crucial role in the digestion and absorption of lipids. It functions as both a storage unit and a concentrator for bile, a dark green fluid produced by the liver. Bile, often referred to as gall, is vital for the breakdown and absorption of fats in the small intestine. Located within the right hypochondriac region of the abdomen, the gallbladder occupies a position between the right and left lobes of the liver. Its proximity to the duodenum and the transverse colon makes it an integral part of the digestive system. The gallbladder has a distinctive pear shape and is divided into three sections: the fundus, body, and neck. The neck of the gallbladder serves as the exit point for the cystic duct. The right and left hepatic ducts exit the hilum of the liver, joining with the cystic duct to form the common bile duct, which drains bile into the duodenum. Interestingly, during a dissection of the abdomen, it is not uncommon to observe a green staining of the superior portion of the duodenum, caused by the close contact between the fundus of the gallbladder and the duodenum, where bile is stored. Next, let's discuss the formation of gallstones. Cholecystitis is the medical term for a gallstone attack. Some individuals may find they pass more gallstones than others. There are two main categories of gallstones. A pigment gallstone is formed when bilirubin precipitates out of bile. The second type of gallstones are cholesterol gallstones. This type is the most common and occurs when there is an excess of cholesterol in the bile. This increased level can cause salt precipitation, which helps the formation of gallstones. Next, we will look at the symptoms, causes, and treatments for gallstones, and then give a patient example. The formation of gallstones is not without some serious symptoms. While the actual formation of gallstones is imperceptible to a patient, a blockage of the cystic duct or common bile duct can cause extreme pain. Additional symptoms may include nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. The main treatment for gallstones is a surgery called a cholecystectomy. A cholecystectomy is a minimally invasive procedure for gallbladder removal. Small incisions are made in the abdomen, allowing the insertion of a camera and surgical tools. The gallbladder, along with the cystic duct and artery, are isolated, sectioned, or clamped. The common bile duct's connection with the duodenum and liver is maintained. The gallbladder is then removed and the incisions are sutured closed. Finally, let's take a look at a patient example. You receive your patient's file and take a look. Age, 36. Sex, male. Chief complaints, extreme pain, nausea, and vomiting. You invite the patient into your office for an examination. Your patient states that they have extreme pain in their upper abdominal area. You decide to perform an abdominal ultrasound as you suspect this patient may have gallstones. You confirm that he has a number of gallstones. Accordingly, he has recommended a surgery procedure to remove his gallbladder. Your patient undergoes a cholecystectomy within 24 hours of their diagnosis. It is a successful and short-term surgery, lasting only 10 minutes. You plan to monitor your patient for any complications after surgery, as some patients may experience loose stool for a limited time afterwards. Most gallbladder surgeries are low risk and allow patients to resume their normal lives within a few days. This is a classic example of gallstones. Thank you for watching this Brain Builder video. Please like and subscribe to our BodyViz channel, or if you are new at BodyViz, check out our other anatomy resources and schedule a demo at bodyviz.com.